Reading another one of your dirty girl books?
You're not dirty, romantic.